shit!
On top of one of those buildings over there. I need a weapon. Come on. I've really been enjoying my time with Blackout. I haven't finished first yet, but I have finished second a couple times, and it's so you finish second. You almost wish you finished fifth or sixth, because second just breaks your heart, because you know you could have won. Come on. Still don't have a weapon. I got a shotgun at least. And I got mesh mine. Which is not gonna mean much. Real good weapon. There might be people up here, but so I gotta be careful, but it's pretty far from friends, so I keep them off. I turn it on when we get to close proximity so that we can communicate. My inventory is full. Alright. Let me see if I can get an automatic rifle. Jesus, I'm getting so frustrated right now. Let me drop the gun. As well as... Alright. You know, I hate gunfire. Let me pick that gun up again. Okay, I'm assuming this is automatic. If I keep traveling north, there's a high chance there's nobody back here. Because it would have been way too far for them. There was an ATV around here, I should have gotten it. Oh, there it goes. So I could quickly go to estates. They added a new map, Hijack, which is pretty impressive because the way the map is right now, it's pretty good. So the fact that they're already updating it and adding new locations is pretty impressive. I can't imagine what it's going to look like in a year. I don't know if he's alone. That's my cue. And I left mesh mine there in case he goes into it. Backpack, just what I needed. Barricade. Semi-automatic. Thank you.
Further collapse expected.
All right, my teammate is here, so I'm gonna turn on the mic. Oh, yes. Oh, that's not, I thought it was an automatic weapon. Oh, yes. Just what I needed. Was wondering if I could pick it up.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
I don't even know if they could come up this way. I just don't trust it. I'm paranoid. I really like the location we are at. I'm hoping we're able to make it last. Excuse me. My dream is always to find a sniper rifle. How I love those sniper rifles. If you're interested in more videos with commentary, there's a new playlist on my channel under the popular playlist banner entitled Epic Commentary Videos. It has a bunch of videos where I'm doing commentary, different genres, different games. I want to see when's the next location.
Advised. Further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
Safe zone towards the construction site. Oh, I see one. I don't trust the people around. I saw like a couple of cars, so I was ready to get some distance. I guess. Let's see.
Where are we right now? Collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Alright, looks like nobody's been here. Thank you.
Airdrop inbound.
Tense, but I'm still getting better. Still attempting to get better at it. I'm probably gonna run one more blackout and then the standard multiplayer modes. That was intense. I'm always rusty during my first blackout games of the day. Come on. Really looking forward to seeing if the standard modes feel any different. Going to be deployed almost instantly. Okay, 22 seconds. Cool. Once again, muting the other players.
Colorful weather we're having. You are very kind. What do you want from me?
Blackout.
Appreciate it.
Let's see where we're going.
Classify the mission area.
You're clear to deploy.
Oh, it's states. Okay, I see it now. Not sure how they get so much distance when they jump. I can never. Alright. Somebody landed at the new location that was added, hijacked. Alright, I see some people in front of me heading towards the state. I'm gonna turn my mic on. There's two of them heading towards the state right now.
Potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
Actually, three of them. Three of them outside of the estates. One of them is leaving right now. So there's two of them right now. In the basket. One of them headed northwest to the buildings over there. And then I know this has to be another one in the estates. All right, I muted him because he was playing music, and I don't want some kind of copyright infringement. Gonna get to that ATV because I have no weapons at the moment, and I want to be able to move fast if I'm to gain some weapons. But I don't know if that soldier was accounted for, the ones that I saw. I believe I saw three, and I believe they only killed one.
Sit rep, circle collapse imminent, get to safety. Supply drop inbound.
I knew it. Man, as soon as I saw the broken glass. Tight. I saw the broken glass and I hesitated, but made the mistake of continuing to move forward. I can't wait till the day that I win one. I keep getting closer and closer to winning a game of Blackout Battle Royale. And I can't wait for Battlefield 5 Blackout Mode Firestorm, which is going to release in early 2019. And I also can't wait to see what other games come out the woodworks for the Battle Royale mode. I wouldn't be surprised if they bring back some games. At least that's what I'm hoping for. So Twisted Metal. They would make incredible Battle Royale modes. I'm gonna try to multitask before this next game starts. Station. It's gonna be too crowded. Jesus, there's two other crews here.
Sit rep. Potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
I'm not that far from them. But I'm far enough that I can collect some weapons. Sure what that did. I don't know. sure if anybody's been here yet. Alright, ATV. I feel so bad for abandoning my teammates, but it's too crowded over there. I don't like confrontation.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
I think it's about to be safe to leave. Just to double check what that does. Alright. And footsteps are louder. I'm gonna get to that ETV, but I've been hearing gunfire, and I don't think I went to that place. Come on. I'm so confused. What is that? Hydro dam. Jeez. I'm getting nervous. Let me turn on my mic. Thanks for the heads up. Yes, sir. Yeah, we got time. We might have a quick second. Alright, storm's right behind us. If they're hiding somewhere around here, we should be able to see them moving out too. I see one. Yeah.
Be advised, further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
No, but there's not really anything here. I haven't got the chance to play on Blackout too much, so still die often. was crazy. Everybody was landing there.
Rep, circle collapse imminent. Get to safety. Supply drop inbound.
Yeah. I see some southwest towards 220. They were behind that large building. Yeah, I see two so far.
Be advised, further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone. Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Yeah, yeah. So that nobody knows.
Supply drop inbound. Be advised, further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
Yeah.
Net call. Supply drop incoming. Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Nah, what, where is that? Okay. Oh, a crate dropped behind us. Towards 215? Backpedal a little bit. Oh, I see them now.
Be advised, further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
There's sure to be people that's gonna be towards our right. Oh shit, there's a whole squad coming. They're fighting with people right now. Watch out, man.
Get to safety.
It's like a real straight line we have to run right now. Thank you. 89.
Further collapse expected. Travel to indicated safe zone.
Oh. Just because I'm having fun, I'm going to do one more Blackout match. So the match with the standard modes is going to be a separate video. That was pretty fun. I really liked that teammate as some of the people I've been playing with because I've been having some fun. Jesus, am I getting sick now? I'm gonna turn on the mics in a second. Wonder what kind of damage my team could have done if we had a full squad.
Training time's over. Go to work.
Lifter 1-1 now maneuvering on mission deployment path. Fail when ready.
We're definitely gonna have some people. In front of me, he's going towards the state. Oh yeah, man. Damn, that's a lot of people there. Retreat. Now, I'm providing cover from the head into a war zone. You got backup.
Potential collapse detected. Advise relocation to indicated safe zone.
Damn. Trying to find a weapon.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
towards the guys. What happened to all the bad guys that was over there? So we could travel in style.
Supply drop inbound. Further collapse expected. Travel to indicated safe zone.
Where at? Oh, I see somebody coming. 323. There's two of them. Oh. after running me over. That was promising for a while, and then we just got ambushed. Sometimes I feel like I move better alone. So sad. See how we do. Blackout. All right, so we're gonna try one more time. Distance on them. There's a couple at the firing range. Somebody's about to land there. I don't think he has any idea. I should tell him.
Potential collapse detected. Advise relocation to indicated safe zone. Drop incoming. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Are there still enemies over there?